Welcome. Let's start.
What is your favorite movie? My favorite movie, Titanic. Titanic has taken 12 Oscars. Would you please be quiet? Would you please be quiet? Jane wore a red sweater. Jane wore a red sweater. Would you mind closing the windows? Would you mind closing the windows? He drove a taxi for 10 years. He drove a taxi for 10 years. You didn't close the windows. You didn't close the windows. Jane doesn't like him. Jane doesn't like him. Why has she quit the university? Why has she quit the university? Last week she quit her job. Last week she quit her job. Jane didn't invite them. Jane didn't invite them. He didn't come to my party. He didn't come to my party. They have broadcast the latest news. They have broadcast the latest news. We didn't sleep well last night. We didn't sleep well last night. The interview was broadcast from London. The interview was broadcast from London. Do they live here? Do they live here? They live here. Has the shirt fit him? Has the shirt fit him? She has knit a scarf for him. She has knit a scarf for him. She is an intelligent girl. She is an intelligent girl. This is an extremely expensive house. This is an extremely expensive house. They spent their honeymoon in Paris. They spent their honeymoon in Paris. He sent her a letter from Paris. He sent her a letter from Paris. Are you coming with me? Are you coming with me? Can you speak slowly? Can you speak slowly? Have you sent your parents a postcard yet? Have you sent your parents a postcard yet? Do you want something? Do you want something?
Repeat, please.
What is your favorite movie? My favorite movie, Titanic. Titanic has taken 12 Oscars. Would you please be quiet? Would you please be quiet? Jane wore a red sweater. Jane wore a red sweater. Would you mind closing the windows? Would you mind closing the windows? He drove a taxi for 10 years. He drove a taxi for 10 years. You didn't close the windows. You didn't close the windows. Jane doesn't like him. Jane doesn't like him. Why has she quit the university? Why has she quit the university? Last week she quit her job. Last week she quit her job. Jane didn't invite them. Jane didn't invite them. He didn't come to my party. He didn't come to my party. They have broadcast the latest news. They have broadcast the latest news. We didn't sleep well last night. We didn't sleep well last night. The interview was broadcast from London. The interview was broadcast from London. Do they live here? Do they live here? They live here. Has the shirt fit him? Has the shirt fit him? She has knit a scarf for him. She has knit a scarf for him. She is an intelligent girl. She is an intelligent girl. This is an extremely expensive house. This is an extremely expensive house. They spent their honeymoon in Paris. They spent their honeymoon in Paris. He sent her a letter from Paris. He sent her a letter from Paris. Are you coming with me? Are you coming with me? Can you speak slowly? Can you speak slowly? Have you sent your parents a postcard yet? Have you sent your parents a postcard yet? Do you want something? Do you want something?
Thanks for watching.